So the next thing to happen on Friday night, SmackDown will get to the 8-man tag team match. But before I talk about the 8-man tag team match, we see Ronda Rousey walk up to, we see Shayna Baszler walk up to Ronda Rousey and starts talking to her, talking about good luck against Liv Morgan at Extreme Rules. And she said, well, she don't need luck. And she said, well, whenever she wants to start being a badass, just hit her up. So yeah, that's what she said. Then we get to the 8-man tag team match. It was Ashante Adonis and Top Dollar with B-Fab, Hit Row, teaming up with Montez Ford, Angelo Dawkins, the Street Profits, versus Humberto Angel, Los Lotharios, and Mansoor with Maxine Dupri and Max Dupri, the Maximum Male Model. So yeah, that's what we got. We got the 8-man tag team match. It was okay, 8-man tag team match. At the ending, we see Montez trying to do stuff, but then at the ending, we see Angelo Dawkins jump over the top rope with the front flip onto Los Lotharios, and then Top Dollar like he was going to do it because he was a legal man at that point. But then when he runs to the ropes, Maxine gets on the ring apron, B-Fab knocks her off the apron, both of them starts arguing, and then Max Dupri gets in front of him, and then so Max Dupri got kicked upside the head after that by Top Dollar, and then that's when Top Dollar grabs Mansoor and swung him around in the air, kicking Massey, and then he tags in Ashante Adonis. They hit their tag team finisher move onto Mansoor and then pins him for the 3 count. So yeah, Hit Row and Street Profits defeated the Maximum Male Models and Los Lotharios tonight in the 8-man tag team match. For that match, I'll give it 2 stars. That's what I'll give it. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Until the next thing that happens on Friday Night SmackDown, see you guys later. Until then.